Memorial service arrangements are still being planned for a Fort Worth police officer killed in the line of duty. Garrett Hull, an undercover police officer, was shot early Friday morning during a confrontation with a group of armed robbery suspects. He's the department's first lost in the line of duty in nearly 12 years. He leaves behind two daughters and a wife.